Hello everybody, my name is Matt, and today I'm going to be talking about NearSighted VR, which is an augmented aid for the Android smartphone. It works on most phones, and the concept is to display what's in the front camera onto the display in stereoscopic view. Now, that might not seem like much, but when you combine it with the Google Cardboard, or any other do-it-yourself VR displays, what occurs is a seeing eye aid which can help many people with low vision. Now, what is low vision? Well, unfortunately, there are some people that can only see things really up close. And unfortunately, glasses and other optics do not help that much. So they will have devices for reading books where they put a book under a camera and the display is right there in front of them. These are also individuals that will be very close to a computer screen to try to read it. Now, this was something that I started in 2007 with a friend who actually had low vision at the time. Unfortunately, since then, we haven't spoken, and, you know, people just drift apart. So, back in 2007, we had a $200 VR display and a 640 by 480 camera, color camera, mounted on top. Now, we had successful tests, and it worked, but it was big, bulky, clunky, and also relatively expensive. Now, there are also some low-vision aids out there on the market, upwards of $1,500 to $2,000 and even up to $4,000. And with NearSight, our goal is to make it cheap, affordable, and easy to use. Basically, the app, it's just click on the app, it displays the camera in stereoscopic view, and then you just click to close. No ads, open source. It does require Adobe Air to run, and the reason we did this is so we could maximize compatibility for the app. It does not require a gyroscope or anything like that. It literally is just taking what's on the front camera and displaying it here in stereoscopic view. Now, when would you use this, some may ask, if you have low vision? Well, if you are in a classroom setting, or you are in a church, or an auditorium, whatever the case may be, this will allow you to experience the world like I can, and like many others can, and see clearly. Now, obviously the performance of the app does depend on the screen resolution. I highly recommend an S4 or an S5 or higher for the app to function correctly. When combined with a display that has a headband, it can be worn and you can function throughout your day as you normally would, and you can actually see more clearly. If you have low vision, near blind, legally blind, or even nearsighted. If you're nearsighted, obviously glasses will help you, but you can also test this out and see exactly how it works. And it is very lightweight depending on your phone and depending on the display you have. Personally, I like to use the Google Cardboard for it because it's just something that's portable and it's the whole, you just put the phone in and you're good to go. So, I will leave some links below. The download page, the open source link, and also the MedGadget article that was written on us about the app. And if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to ask me. I have no issue answering them. And keep in mind, this is a prototype, and that's why it's also open source. I would love to see improvements on this, and I hope it helps somebody. Have a great one.